Hi, it's Paul from Touchboard here. Today I'm going to show you Eshare on the iPad. So there's two ways you can put your iPad information on the panel. You can go through iMirror or Eshare. iMirror, top right hand corner, scroll down, click on mirroring. With the mirroring, sometimes it can't be specific. And you may, if you've got several panels in the school, you can mirror accidentally onto other panels. With Eshare, it's very specific. It targets IP address of the panel. You can also enter a 6-digit code, and your information, your iPad, will be mirrored on accurately. So I've downloaded the app. We go into it, and I'll go to the Eshare for iPhone. Just it's a better platform. You can use it on the iPad as well, and it's more it lets you do the TV mirroring and the share screen. Okay, so you share screen, start broadcast, gives you a countdown, and we are now mirroring onto the touch board. Scrolling along, picks up nicely. You can also add on videos. You can download the video and preload it, which means if you're streaming, if you've got internet issues, your video's not going to stop start. So that's just a family video. You see them walking. I can press stop on that. And now I'll show you the TV mirror function, which means it's like a cast back. Everything on the panel will now be on the iPad. So it's great for kids that can't get to the panel and they need to do something from their desk. I'm on the whiteboard mode. I'm just going to write hi. It's going to copy everything else that I've pre-written in there. And as you can see, there we are. And I'm drawing on the iPad now. Just doing a bit of doodling. And the panel picks that up. Thank you for watching.